Welcome to Call of Duty Cold War. This is not a couple co-op. This is actually a single player this time around. Toast is currently at work, so I've decided why not do something myself. Due to this, don't know if I'll actually be uploading this or not. I was a big fan of the original Treyarch games.
No arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable.
Starting with Black Ops 1, because that's when I initially got into the Treyarch games. And I played Black Ops 2, then World at War.
Understood by those who practice terrorism
from
upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts.
From Black Ops 1, I got really into it due to no small part of Viktor Reznov. The fact that his statements in Black Ops 1 were the key to getting through Origins in Black Ops 2 Zombies, it was astonishing to me. As such, I grew to immensely love Viktor Reznov. I've played through part of this, but not fully.
Just give the word. It's time to send a message.
I would love to see Cold War Reznov. I hope there's Cold War Reznov. I think there's Wood and Hudson in this. Still loading. I'm playing this on the PS4.
You sure we can trust the police?
PS5s are impossible to get.
Still more for less. You'll look the other way.
Hello.
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember me, sir.
We cleared a move on the target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. I can keep my men out of
they let you have control of camera here, but there's no real point to
we
it.
Enough.
Just kind of infuriating.
Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up.
We don't want to let him down.
Okay. Apparently not. If you go through, you can actually find all the original Activision games and play them. Come on, dude, let me have a turn. Yeah. It's an actual thing, and I love that there's a mission with an entire arcade area. MP5.
Party favors are in the trunk.
I know I said MP. I already said it. MP5. Yeah, I shouldn't doubt my choices.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. Safe ain't one of them.
No one ever said it was.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder.
Apartment's just up ahead.
George Scott!
Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go.
Okay.
Let's help him ring in the new year. Light him up, Mason.
Go, go, go!
Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Mm. Let's go.
Trying to shoot the guy past Woods, not Woods himself.
Go, go!
Buddy, Wood ain't gonna protect you from bullets. Just saying. Shotgun!
Find him! I'm moving!
Is it loaded? Okay. Settings need to change. I'm finding out it doesn't reload when aiming down sights, and that's getting a little annoying. I'm having reloading issues. I think it's better if I just don't. Oh, we need him alive.
Thank you.
mean, the mission's almost over. I might as well not care what I have. No, I can't actually get away off since it's game over, but this is gonna make it tempting.
You're up, Mason.
Hey, wait. I just handed the money.
Not the good ending.
I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night. I swear, I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
Give us the frequency.
This is not.
All right, let's load him up. We'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if you need some help looking for him.
Hudson, we're bringing you a present. He's in Trabzon, Turkey.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot. Mason, check it out. Any sign of Arash? That's not him.
Incoming truck. Left side.
Arash might be in the truck.
I can't make out his face yet. I don't want him. Truck. That's gotta be a rush.
Hold fire. We need a positive ID. That's our man.
Damn. No, that still would have killed, for the record. Bullets don't just disappear after they hit a person. You can shoot through doors unless you can. You should be able to shoot through people. First fire. As in Call of Duty style. Excessive force and overdramatic explosions as the first thing.
We'll watch the west.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
Ah, thank you for verbally confirming what the player is asking themselves.
Detailed information from
it's
the
called
Manhattan
Show
Project
Don't Tell.
Los Alamos. By the Russian spy.
This place is fire. Dude,
1968. Vietnam.
No shit.
Viet Cong soldiers orchestrated by Perseus attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus. The CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat.
It's good to see Hudson again.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it shifted the balance of the Cold War.
After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
Get down, Mr. President.
Mr. President.
Mr. President, this is Jason Hudson.
Presidency is a joke.
Who do you think approved their last mission? Is the threat real?
The United States president is just a dick measuring competition in terms of popularity. It's no longer about what's best anymore.
Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every the left claims the right rigged votes. The right claims the left rigged votes. They, in actuality, they both rigged votes.
Free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants.
Voting doesn't matter anymore because politicians are going to do whatever the hell they want.
Protecting our very way of life.
Keep their power.
There is no
and oppress the people.
There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
Mrs. Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
I'm pretty sure we play as Bell. If I recall. I know there's probably stuff by interacting with the characters, but my game, my time. I don't feel like dealing with them. What's that? Glad it doesn't autofill. Birthplace. I don't know if this has any impact on us. XKGB defector. Right. Tormented. These classifications. Okay, what? I don't know what happens if you just keep everything classified. Not. I will call it part for the recording and.